Hello, Professor. Did you say San Bacar's tower?
I did. Professor Bacar is a keeper you have yet to encounter. I'm glad to see that I was correct in presuming that we would meet again soon after our last encounter. Though I surmise, based on the commotion I heard, that you did not have an easy time getting to me.
We did not, Professor. We encountered goblins outside the tower.
That goblins were aware of my vault is disquieting enough. But if they have also made a connection to this tower, then the threat may be greater than I thought. All the more reason for us to move forward. Downstairs, near the entry, a reservoir of ancient magic, like those you've seen before, has been unlocked. Command it to access a doorway. I'm afraid I cannot say more. As Professor Fig cannot join you, he and I will, in time, see you back at the map chamber. Remember what you see.
We're going to need to understand how Ranrock's loyalists knew about a tower that once belonged to a keeper. For the moment, however, you've more important things to set your mind to. A reservoir of ancient magic, I believe?
Yes, sir.
Then I shall leave matters in your increasingly capable hands. That said, be careful.
I will, sir. I'll see you back in the map chamber. A reservoir of ancient magic. Downstairs, near the entry. I've seen this before, in Gringotts and the Restricted Section. Have done something. Best have a look around.
Ah.
traces of ancient magic. Something must be different. These are never a welcome sight. At least I know what to expect this time. These look familiar. Perhaps I should examine things from both sides of the archway. Changes when I move in and out of the archway. More statues. I presume I need to have pieces of interest. But where? Not making this easy on me. I presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic. Where? Seems I ought to explore this archway from both sides. What did that burst of magic change on both sides of the archway? Something must be different.
Yeah.
need to see how the room changes when I move in and out of the archway. So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge. I'll never get used to these floors.
Bring it!
what's changed on each side of this archway. Things are definitely different on either side of the archway. But how? I don't like the look of this.
Yeah.
What a relief.